The end comes at 1:45 of the second round. Referee Tiger Banks calls a halt to the action for a winner by technical knockout victory and the new 175-pound division champion of Iron Kickboxing Promotions from Salisbury, Indiana, Andrew Tempel. Congratulations, Andrew. You have a new 175-pound individual champion of Iron Kickboxing Promotions. That was that song.
It's great, man. I really appreciate that team coming out here. You know, give me a game as a part of that tour. No, I appreciate it. But it's really cool time. Thank you for what we do.
There you go. What was that, your game plan as the, just preparing for this fight?
Well, this thing, I would like to learn the body a little bit more. But George is pretty bad. The Rogers, so I figured I'd just take the ball with him.
How long have you been doing Muay Thai and kickboxing?
About almost 5 years now.
And you and your team there, two brothers, you're doing a lot there. What's next for you?
And just keep fighting the best amateurs in the country. You look at the main deck with Daniel Kravitz. But you'll be going wrong about it here soon.
There you go. Give him a big round of applause. A prize from Georgia, Kentucky, Maryland, the city of Fair, Indiana. Andrew Tempel, the new 175-pound division champion of Iron Kickboxing Promotion.